Students enrolled in the computer-aided drafting and design program at Elizabethtown Community and Technical College had the opportunity to create what I like to call precise art. With hands-on CAD training, students have the ability to transform ideas, rough sketches and specifications, and instructions into detailed drawings for use in manufacturing and construction.
As I was transitioning out of the military, I was looking for the next career, and the challenge of taking an idea, creating a design, modeling that really piqued my interest, and it's like nothing I've ever experienced in the military.
I'm interested in the CAD program because I've always had an interest in architecture and I like building the designs. When I draw designs on the computer, we do sketches first and then it's called extruding, which makes it into a 3D model and you can see the figure as it would be in real life. Because I'm interested in structural and architectural design, seeing the 3D models online is very exciting.
So here within the CAD program, we kind of start out putting pen to paper, drawing designs in pencil. And then we progress from that on the computers. We've also been able to use some of the architecture software. Currently have the opportunity to use the 3D printers, scan an object in a 360-degree environment, and then be able to print that prototype and have it in your hands. ECTC is great because, for me specifically, my instructors have been more than generous in their time, and you know they really take time to listen to you. And so knowing that there are instructors there that are already invested in, you know, potential students like me at the time, that was one reason why I wanted to come to ECTC.
I enjoy being in classes here because it's not many students and you get a lot of one-on-one help.
There's manufacturing companies here that need designers to help design and manufacture their parts. And, you know, there's tons of opportunity right now out there in the community. So I feel confident that once I graduate, I'll be able to move into a position here locally in no time.
Draw your way to a bright future with high-tech CAD training at Elizabethtown Community and Technical College.